Right, with the first stage of encapsulation complete, what we're going to do now is we're going to buzz over this area with a dry absorbent pad to lift further dirt from the carpet. So this area has been cleaned, and we've dry buffed this area as well. Carpet looks really nice now. It's barely damp to the touch. And as you can see from the pad that we put on, it's absorbed more of the dirt, and it's also helped to dry the carpet as well. So that's how we encapsulate office carpets.